It's a Saturday night in the middle of this really bad health issue and trying to catch Scott to serve him with the papers for the hearing. And he doesn't leave my side. He really doesn't. Even when he has to sleep. He's such a good doggo. He's such a love. Let's see. Yes, it's my baby. Gently. Quiet. Look at him curl his toes. He did. Because he loves me. Because he's the best boy. I'm sure he's not the only best boy. But I will always be grateful for this time that he gave me. The end.